Santa Claus is starting to get fat. He should stop eating so many cookies.
Shut up!
All right, man. Get some sleep or Santa might not come.
Oh, man, I'm so excited for presents. I don't think I can sleep.
Right.
Do you think maybe you could tell me a bedtime story?
Okay. So, one time there was this little gnome named Snooky.
Dude, you've already told me that story like a million times. Tell me a new one.
Fine. So, it was Christmas morning and a boy and his dog were just waking up.
Can the boy and the dog be us?
Fine! Me and my dog Ian were just waking up.
Wait, why do I have to be the dog? You be the dog!
How about we're both humans and shut the f*** up? This is my story.
Well, can I at least be more buff?
Whatever!
Awesome.
Anyway, so we ran out to go open up
presents!
What did you do with the presents?
I didn't touch them.
Well, then where the hell are they?
Did you guys hear? No one got presents! Oh lordy! Oh lordy, lordy!
Who are you?
Oh, I just thought I'd spread the news.
Dude, why'd you shoot him?
That's what guns are for, right?
Well, can we at least find out who the people are before you shoot them?
Fine.
If no one got their presents, that can only mean one thing.
Santa sold them for drugs?
No, Santa's in trouble.
So that's why we're driving towards the North Pole.
Duh.
I just thought you forgot where we lived.
Hey there, what's your reason for coming to our country, eh?
Oh, I'm just passing through to the North Pole.
Oh, the North Pole, eh? And what about you, eh?
What?
Yeah, what about you, eh?
No boots.
I didn't ask what about boots. I asked what about you, eh?
Boot?
Yeah, a boot.
What about boots?
What about you? A boot. A boot.
Why are you so obsessed with boots?
None shall pass to the North Pole. You turn around now, or you die by my sword.
Let me think about that.
Who is he?
It's one of Santa's little helpers!
Tell us who you are and why you're trying to stop us!
Okay! My name is Clarence Peabody! I was supposed to stop you guys so you wouldn't-
What the f***, man?
You told me I could kill people after they told us their name!
But he was- God!
And they all lived happily ever after, the end.
Dude, that was like the worst ending ever.
Too bad. Take it up with Santa.
Not so fast. Tell me the rest of the story, or you'll end up like that little elf.
Is that thing even loaded?
Probably not.
Tune in next time to see if Anthony gets shot and dies. Just kidding, he survives. But really though, tune in next time to see the rest of the story and find out if they save Christmas after all. And see if Anthony ever shuts his butt flap.
What? Oh, damn it!
To see behind-the-scenes footage and bloopers, click right here. Or click the link down below, sillies.
Your ass is showing.
If you aren't already subscribed, click the subscribe button so you don't miss the exciting finale. See you later, kiddos. Ho, 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 ho.